summon the power of Melanthe.
Oh!
glory.
Last.
carry on without me. The future of Tyria relies on you.
Retreat!
The best days are the productive ones. Glad you're on board to clear out the Gilded Hollow. Find the forgotten city of Tahrir in the Auric Basin. Beneath the city, below a waterfall, you'll find the tunnel to the Gilded Hollow. Make sure Tahrir is secure against Mordrem invasion, or its inhabitants will keep the tunnel sealed. That'd be bad. I'll meet you in the Hollow. Expect a fight. It won't be easy to drive out the Mordrem. I hope you're up for it. Welcome to the Gilded Hollow. Impressive, eh? Well, it'll be even more impressive up close. Here's what we know. Mordremoth and his minions completely control the area. The maws are spewing toxic gas that attracts other Mordrem. The vines also seem to be absorbing it, keeping us away from the center. If we're able to eliminate them before they produce more toxic gas, we may be able to weaken the walls. The maws have to build up toxins before they can release them, so we need to act fast. However, if too many toxins are released, we'll be forced to retreat. Still, chin up. I'm sure it's nothing you can't handle. Just work together and stay moving. Got that, everyone? Hope so. Now, get out there and kick those creeps out of our cover.
Might allow you to traverse the area faster.
Thank you.
defender. If even one more from this wave survives, we'll be that much closer to a forced retreat.
Coming along.
There, target identified.
Alternate paths might allow you to traverse the area faster.
Save yourself!
Thank you.
depression is really coming along.
We need to kill those Vine Rat Knights. Once we do that, the cavern is ours!
Help me, please!
About this partnership. What is this strange crystal? It's unlike anything I've ever seen. And I'm a certified amateur archaeologist. Certified! Based on the way those Mordrum protected it, this must have been the reason they were clustered here. It should be safe to touch the crystal. Maybe it will respond to you. Try touching the crystal.